My husband will say that I could talk to a pole, and I do tend to make friends in movie lines buying tickets. When women enlist in the military, I think they should expect to be challenged. They're going to put you in charge of some people besides yourself. They're going to make you responsible for resources. You're going to have to mentor those people. My nomination and hopefully my confirmation to Major General, I will be the first African-American female in the Army to have achieved that rank. The biggest pivotal moment in my life, the look on my dad's face, and I'm going to get a little teary here. The look on my dad's face when he got to promote me to Brigadier General. He served in the Korean War at a time when they had just were integrating the military. I know he could have been anything, but because of that time, perhaps he didn't get to achieve as much as he could have. I think the biggest aha moment was when I graduated from high school. The world just seemed really bright, and I just kind of felt as if anything was possible. I just wanted to be the kind of person that when I passed away, people would say, she tried to treat people the right way. That would leave me with a really good feeling and I think a really good legacy.